These are Radha Vallabh's effulgences which are kept behind their head. So this comes with either as is if you want, or we can combine it with the turban pieces, all the flower turban pieces for Vallabh that was used.
And we just start with a figure.
So it comes with all these little pieces. This is just tiny bit of flowers here, so you can keep it for you for the rest of your life. We'll start it with $100. Any bidder. Other things are not coming out until this goes out. And there's also kids, can you help? Come. Yes, that's still available. $100? $108. Who's 130? 130. For the big ones?
Whatever you
give. Okay. I'll just give you one effulgence.
$130.
$153. $160. Anyone else?
$181.
$180.
$200
there. No? You wait?
$200.
$210.
$300?
$210. I don't know. Someone from
behind.
$210.
Prabhu? $250.
$300.
Mataji? What? $300. $250. Anyone else? $251. $251. Sold.
Very spontaneous.
These are small Radha Krishna pieces.
We start there on the
251. Prabhu, small ones? The small Radha Krishna. The kids are holding them? Yes, all of them together, and you have some more pieces here. I think they have one piece of each of them that's here. Starting from $108 again.
$150,
bro. $150.
$200.
$203. $240. We need increment of at least $25 for you. $230. Galan Prabhu. $250. Anyone else? $255? No, $275. Yes?
He's embarrassing everyone.
$275. Yeah, everything.
$300.
$300.
That's final, Prabhu.
No. I think Gavan Prabhu also increased it. Okay, $300 sold. Come in the front and make the payment, and you can collect it now. Harlins from Radha Vallabh. That's Vallabh's garland, and that's Radharani's, and that's the headpiece. this also comes with quite a lot of other tiny garlands that were around him.
So, and if you also like, if you're generous, we can give you some other necklaces.
So, all these necklaces of Radharani, that's also coming with it if you're being generous.
And this handbag,
that was the highlight of the flower dress, will be sold separately. Okay. Any bidders for these garlands? Prabhu. $190
with necklace.
With necklace, yeah. $200, yeah. Who's $300 here? Anyone else? Come on. $250. Yes. I'm waiting. You're waiting for the dress. Yeah, I have a dress also for you. $225, anyone? $200. Okay, we'll hold on to this then.
What is he doing? This is not proper outside. Yeah, thank you. Oh, yeah, money outside.
Leave that back here.
Anyone for this? Handbag. Yeah. There are more bidders there. I'm sorry. A lot of money there. Please get in. Please squeeze in. Anyone for the handbag? 500. $200. There. $200 there.
It's a beautiful one.
$250. $300. $300. $400. $500. $500 here. $550. $525. Now we can accept increments of $10. Anyone else? $5, $10? $510? $500 sold. This is Balabha's bed. Any bidders for this? And there are some more pieces. If I can have more pieces, then come. Hold on. Yep, more pieces.
Okay, okay,
now take that
there. And that's one love skirt.
Yeah, you hold it. This all together. The entire Pallava's costume. And we have the topic.
This is huge.
These are very beautifully stitched by Bhakti Mukherjee and designed by Jayaradha Mataji. Any bidders for Vallabha's dress? Oh, yes? Let's start. $108. $108? How much? There's already Prabhu. Ram wants to bid. He's saying $508. There is backdrop coming. $200. Dinesh Prabhu.
$225.
Anyone else? $300 there? $325, anyone? $300, $325. Okay, we hold on to it. We'll come back to you. In Gagan Prabhu, you can still reconsider your bid for the dollars.
That should not be that. You mean a new bidder? New auctioneer is different. Not experienced.
Sukhdev Prabhu is holding the backdrop for Radha Vallabh. Okay, without the stick. That's something they needed for tonight, for the stick. Any bidders for the backdrop? $108? Approved? Yes. $108. Oh, there's already a bidder. $125? Okay. Anyone else? I agree. Anyone else? $125, $150? $150, anyone? $150? Yes? Devansh Prabhu has bid for $150. Gagan Prabhu, we can make a deal with the garlands and the background. $500 and it's yours. Where's that? Yeah? Oh. $200, anyone for the backdrop? $200 for the backdrop?
He looks very interested here. He's pushing my hand up.
Prabhu. Sudhir Krishna Prabhu.
Sudhir Krishna Prabhu.
$200. Yes? $300. Who's that? Someone said 300 here. $150? $150, sir. Sell them individually, the skirt separate and the veil separate. So, any skirt has some pearls, orchids, jambaras, and gemstones as well. So Guru Vandana Mataji is saying if you put hairspray on it and frame it, it lasts. Until you come back for the next auction next year. Any bidders for Radhani's skirt? Gagan Prabhu?
Am I getting the
Sorry?
Am I getting the
talent. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can consider this too. Anyone for $100? Okay, $100. $125. Anyone? $125? Trouble? No. $125. $200. Yes. I'll show you the top and the mid as well.
He's getting it for this.
We are auctioning that skirt separately and this one separate. If you like, you can bid together. $100. $200 for that, is it? Who's the last one?
$200.
Anyone else for the top and the dupatta? That starts with $100 again, both of them together. There's some deep conversation going on. $200. $200 just for the skirt? $250?
$200. $250.
$250.
Everything, bro.
Everything together for $550? $250 for the skirt. Yes? $500 for everything together, bro.
You're so generous, bro.
Okay, how much do you want to give me for this? Let's negotiate.
108.
Yeah. Okay. And for the top? Anyone else? Anyone for the top?
I'll get top first together.
Oh yeah, yeah. Can do it.
And the one right next to you is out of option.
This is not gone yet. I'm holding on
no,
for you to agree to.
I thought I got it.
No, not sold yet. $250 and I'll give you. Did you say 150, Prabhu? 108 for both of them together. Do you want the skirt as well? It looks good together. He's bidding for $550 for it. I'll give you for
$550. Prabhupada is bidding for $550.
No, you. For Prabhupada. $108? Do you want to do $150? For both of them? $200? For this one and the blouse? Okay. Oh, you happy to give me separate for the blouse? Oh, you're happy to give just $200 for this? Okay. So, Prabhu, if you take the skirt, I'll give you blouse with it. You give me $350. $200 sold. $250. I'm giving you the blouse as well. $250 for the skirt and then 50 for the gloves. Yes, handmade. Australian owned handmade. 250 for the skirt. That's what they agreed to from you. $300 with the gloves.
I can't see a link from it, but
$300, let's do it. $351, is it? Oh. Okay. Anyone else for more than $250 for the skirt? With the blouse, can do it for $300. It's a good bargain, Prabhu. $300, let's do it. I have more things waiting. Okay, $250 sold. Okay, anyone for Radha Rani's blouse? Starts with $50. Kids, Ram. $50. Yeah? Okay, Gagan Prabhu, garlands.
$250.
$225. $250. Okay, so $51. $100. $100.
$125.
$150, anyone? $150? Look at these, such beautiful earrings. $150. Videsh Prabhu, $175. I think Prabhu said $175? Yeah? $175, anyone? $150 sold. Balava's skirt is back again. It was $300 there on that corner. $300. Fellows, do you want to come in? I think there are more bidders waiting outside. $325, anyone? $325. Just the chadar? Yeah. Just the chadar. $108. Are you still considering? Yeah. All together, 300. Yeah. With this one. Prabhu's already giving me $108 for this. You want to do 350? Yeah? $108? Anyone else for Balava's chadar? Prabhu's. Prabhu, do you want to have this as well? The skirt? Just this? Okay, if you give me 350, I can make a deal for you.
We don't expect
350 altogether. How much are you willing to give me for this? Still $300? Okay, $100 sold. $108, sorry.